So I'm getting a lot of questions about the M1s, Apple's MacBook M1s, compatibility with U-Audio, with Universal Audio stuff. And a lot of people are asking whether Universal Audio is actually compatible with the new Apple's M1. Well, here's the thing. Universal Audio hardware is actually compatible with Big Sur, which is the operating system on the M1s. But the big problem is they're not yet ready and optimized for the M1 chip, which only means one thing. You're going to use Universal Audio hardware through Rosetta, which is a translator for Intel-based software and hardware in order to be running on an M1. So here's the thing. Are you going to buy a new computer that is not compatible with what you use every day and be happy with it? Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Well, my thoughts is I'd rather have a nice computer which is extremely compatible with my hardware and goes well, stable, and doesn't let me down anytime.